The boxing semi-finals continued with no medals at stake, but a great deal of pride, with bouts deciding fifth place in all weight categories. But it began on a sour note, with a walkover in the light flyweight class. Vadzim Kirilenko of Belarus was awarded the bout after his opponent was unable to take part. This was one of four events scheduled on the night that did not go ahead. The action began with the flyweights, where Russia's Vasily Vetkin in blue had the better of Azerbaijan's Shaban Shapalangov. By midway through the second round, the referee had seen enough. In the bantamweight division, Romania's Marin Alexandru would eventually overcome Stan Nisset from the Seychelles, but both fighters gave it everything in the closing stages.
And two more points scored by the red corner, and the third straight round of a standing eight.
There was no shortage of scoring in the light welterweights, where Mohammad Oryakil of Afghanistan was outclassed but not outpunched against Lindell Marcelin of St. Lucia. There was a controversial finish to the heavyweight contest when the referee stopped the fight in the first round, awarding the victory to Russia's Alexander Ivanov.
And a second standing eight, a surprising standing eight. And I think that might be it.
The decision came as a shock to the American Joshua Temple, and even more so to his coach. Then, unfortunately, the evening ended as it had begun, with a walkover, leaving the crowd to look forward 24 hours to the bronze medal contests.